Thanks, Gabby. An Alabama woman died in an overnight crash in Okaloosa County. The Florida Highway Patrol says the crash happened on Highway 85 near Grimes Road around 11:30 last night. The report says the woman crossed over into oncoming traffic, crashing into a pickup truck. She was pronounced dead at the scene. The person driving the pickup was also injured but is expected to recover.